Hey guys, it's Jacob Tadin, and I am back with another video on Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, and I'm just opening a chest. Fire arrows! Ooh! Okay, so I have my arrows. And let's go. What's that thing? See that right there? I swear that's not just me. Look right there. That's definitely not me, right? You can see it too. It's definitely got something to do with something. See if I can sneak attack this guy. Ow, what? Don't blow your stupid horn. And get out of here before I kill you. Like I did the rest. Carry a few balls around. Oh no. Yeah, it's a shield. That'll come in handy. And he looks like he has a really good sword. A traveler sword. Sounds nice. And a shield. A poker shield. Okay, what weapons do I have? Might as well get rid of this because it's the worst. Look at this. It's another, like, a pedestal.
Place it in the pedestal. Just place it in the pedestal, Link. You don't have to look at it every direction. If it says in subtitles, place in the pedestal, you're obviously gonna place it in the pedestal. Please, water falling off. Oh no, what's that? Ow. Going on. Okay, I'm just acting here. I've already played it, so I'm just acting like what's going on here. Whoa, no, what's gonna happen? How? Cool, bro. That's so nifty, bro. See the one beside the volcano there? That one beside the volcano, just there, is actually the one that I'm trying to get to in like my save one. Like the one that I'm playing right now. But this one is just for YouTube. So I've already played every bit of this. Great Plateau Town. Map. Why is it a long way from the Shrine of Recreation? I don't know, I went that far. Okay, give me your sheet to sleep back. So, remember.
Oh my god, that's a long time.
What's happening?
I'm taking a screenshot of this. Sorry about the massive delay. Like right now on my screen it says follow the Sheikah Slate and it only says it there. Okay, so right now I'm under the tower. And he's still not under the tower yet. Sorry about the massive delay.
I'm not. Hello, Homer.
I heard a voice.
Well now, a voice you say. And did you happen to recognize that mysterious voice? I did recognize it actually. I'm not gonna say who it was. Cause if I say no, cause I know who it is. I know Link won't know, but I know. So, since I know, I'm just gonna put dot dot dot. He's like, well, I don't know, I don't own your trust then if you don't trust that you can answer a simple question.
I see, we have died to that castle.
What castle? That, oh yeah, Calamity Ganon, yeah.
The one who brought the room to Hyrule.
But what happened 100 years ago? How come I sleep? How come I still look like a teenager? I do. Mm-hmm. I had a feeling you would say that. But what if I don't?
Mm. If I just jump off, well, no deck could be more, so I'm all more foolish.
Yeah, I don't, I'm not planning on. Hold on a second. He's the one that's like, you must save Hyrule and go to this place. Why is he not giving me the paraglider? He wants me to get treasure. Why isn't he giving me the stuff in the first place?
Isolated plateau. Da, da, da.
No, question mark. Well, I know who that voice is. And that's just because I played it. I knew who it was. It's obvious who it is. Okay, old man. I'm gonna eat something because this thing's gonna. Memories.
I had memories?
What does that mean? I lost my memories? What happened to me, old man?
Tell me now.
So I need to head to Dash Shrine. Oh my god. You cannot see me. You can't see me.
You can't see me. I'm John Cena. You can't see me.
Just please look away.
Can I climb this tree?
He still doesn't know. Is he looking? He saw me. How are you gonna get up, huh? How are you gonna get up, Mike? They're gonna start throwing rocks at me. I hate when they throw rocks. Get woodcutters. Ow. What hurt? He just hit his friend. Oh, what? What an entrance. Did you see that? I'm just like, oh, yeah! And they all just went flying. You trying to shoot me? Boom! Boom! Yeah! I can't carry any more bows. Dum dum dum! I can't carry any more arrows.
Arrows, a goblin horn, a boko club,
an arrow. I'm gonna throw this rock down and see if it survives. I didn't hear a clatter. Oh, good. I'm alive, at least. Oh, look! What's this? A pop. It's a pop rock. Hot in here. I can see fire. Can I cook food in it? Oh no. I can.
Look at Link's face here.
Yes! I did it! I cocked a piece of food! Yes!
Why not get this treasure?
Open up!
Traveler's sword. Your inventory is full.
Hey, this is mean!
Craig, get rid of this torch. You don't need a torch. How come I have so many weapons? And a baby doing anything.
Let's go for a dip. Dip!
And I fell swim. Never hurt.
What if people be like... Oh yeah, well, I like letting it point north. But I like pointing it at where, like, Link is sort of looking at. Where the camera is looking. Oh, Sean. Oh my god, did you see that? Well, hello, Mr. Chest. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to go into that shrine or something to get it.
Hi-ya! Did you see that madness? There's two chests in there. I want those.
I'm gonna go in the shrine and check it.
Examine. I'm gonna skip all the cutscenes, by the way, if you're wondering why. If you're wondering why, it's because there's no need for a cutscene. Oh, hello, tips and tricks. I don't need a tip or trick, so if you wanna look. Well, that was quick. Skip.
Okay.
Magnesis. The Magnesis. People have been getting horses, and I don't know how. I don't know where the horses are. I can't find the stable. I've gone far and wide, and I still can't find the room. Manipulate metallic even. Can I put the amiibo on? Can you put the amiibo on? I like options. You cannot use a movie. You read a certain point you do. Until. What? I can't use an amiibo. Oh look! There's my friend.
Yeah, buddy.
Wait! Oh, I got rid of my torch. Why did I do that? Oh wait, this isn't the flame. Yeah. They make a lot more sense. Hello, buddy. Well. Ow! Oh, that looked like a hurt.
It took away like all my hearts.
You mean?
And what did it take away all my hearts?
What's that? It's trying to fire at me. Ow! It just hit me. What is that? Can I like rotate this or anything? Like put it like here? Oh, there's a ladder right there. Actually, you know what? Let's give our guest a little surprise. Do you like that, mister? An ancient screw, a spring, an ancient screw. Can I just jump across there? Look. Yeah, I didn't think so. Open up. What do you have to offer? A traveler's bow. Oh yeah, my bows are full. I don't get rid of one of my bows. I have 5 million poker balls. I can get rid of them. Okay, I'm gonna use the traveler's bow for now. Pull! Look! There's a king. Yeah, a king. But I pull this close, so she just be like, hey, you can try this right in here now. Why am I whistling? Oh my god! If you look in the bottom right, it like shows what Link is doing. So it shows his hair. Still? Oh my god, that's so close to me. Still, Link, you're nearly dead. What the what? What in the world? What is that?
Oh my god, what's going on? It's flying everywhere. We've proven to possess the resolve of the hero. I am Omanar. Creator of this tribe. I am a humble monk blessed with the sight of Goddess Hylia and dedicated something. With your arrival, my duty is now fulfilled. In the name of Goddess Hylia, allow me to bestow this gift upon you. Please accept this spirit orb.
Okay.
May the goddess smile upon you.
What? She just disappeared. Just like that.
That was weird.
I had no clue.
Sorry about that.
It says that... Is this in properly or something? He's saying... My capture card is red. So that's usually red. Usually blue. How did you know? Paraglider, please. Let's get in some chocolate. One bag of mini eggs coming up! More bag, I guess. Okay. Prince of these cards are awakening off this shrine. It's connected to that Sheikah slate. You carry it on your hip deck. Paraglider, please. I have yet to finish speaking! Give me a second, will you? Oh my god. Long ago, a highly advanced tribe known as the Sheikah inhabited these lands. Great peril of their wisdom saved his kingdom time and time again. Okay.
Yeah,
that's great.
but their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or so it said. So it is said. The second, okay. It is interesting, however, to think how something like that survived all this time, hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places all across this land. On this plateau alone, I believe there are still three more. Bring me the treasure from each of these shrines and I will give you the treasure. Oh, well, I suppose I changed my mind. I'm sure that won't be a problem for a young go-getter like you. Since I'm feeling generous, I'll also teach you a trick for finding shrines. It's always best to survey the area by looking around from a high point. Let's see here. How about you make your way to the top of that tower again?
Hey, Jokey.
Oh. I'm afraid not, but not to worry. I have another little trick to share with you for your effort. Let's look at the map on your previous leg. Okay. See those blue icons? You should recognize the cave where you woke the shrine you came from and the tower. You travel instantly to any of these lost places for the shield spray. That's cool. I saw my hair quite some time ago. I don't know if it actually works as such. But right now, I'm concerned. I'm getting these bad boys out of water. Hey, no! Wait, is that a log? The metal log. I don't know. And then another treasure chest. Okay, what do you have to offer? Amber. And you? Open. Okay. Instantly travel. I know how you're doing it, but no other people won't, so. Even when I'm close to people. Never then. Okay. See if I can find any shrines around here. Tower over there. Tower over there. It's a shrine over there. The shrine over there. The shrine over there. Because that is all of them. Okay. First shrine. The closest shrine. Red. Oh, it's literally just down. How do I get down? Okay, I guess I just jump down again. DuckTales. Oh my god, that's really far away. Not really, I guess. Okay. So, if the old man's correct, there should be one up there, one over here, there, and one more up there. I didn't think it would have been that easy. Yes, it is. So how am I gonna get over there where the green light is? That's what I'm doing. What's that? Oh, it's one of those guardians. I can search it, an ancient spoon. That's cool. There's another one there. Do I just like climb there? Do I climb in? Is that how I'm supposed to, is that how I'm supposed to get in? Or jab badge. Jab beige. Did I break this? Guess my wood. Maybe because it's a woodcutter's axe, maybe. So maybe that's the whole thing that I'm missing here. The woodcutter's axe. Okay. It's probably the aspect that I am missing, that's a woodcutter's axe. Bomb crawl. Oh, this sounds interesting. I've got a square one and a circle one. Only a circle. Ooh, a claymore. Oh, come on. That's a big break. No. Claymore. Just 10 mammoth. I used that name. That was big. I thought that was it. So that was good. Let's square, right? Kick it. Look that way. Ball. Give me a freaking Uro! Can I move the ball from here? Move the ball! Okay. Now what can I do with the ball? Okay. Here goes nothing. And it's badly damaged, of course it is. Amber. Again? Let's bring this to wherever I have to bring it. That was weak. Can I like break it? Do I have anything metal on me? I do, I have this claim one. Can I break it or something? No. No, I just move it. Okay. Broke. Hello, Sean person. Are you gonna give me another spirit ball? Is the spirit ball the treasure he's looking for? Well, I guess it's the perfect way to end this video.